The Who is active. King of the Hill.
The voiceover.
Yeah.
Also very nice in that it tells you when tech is unlocked and so on. So even if you're fucking blind, as long as you're not deaf, you notice.
Defender under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Wow, this game is very, everyone on us.
I don't get it.
What? Why you don't control the hill?
Yeah.
On the left, you can see on the UI how much moss is on the hill. And the conquer thresholds, you need that much moss on the hill.
Why?
What?
What?
What? Why?
Just fuck his shoes out.
Sure.
Alright, now I can finally take those maxes in his base that weren't taken without feeling guilty about it.
Thank you.
good measurements. Quite a bit of more there, why do we need... Oh, we don't get it.
You need more moss on the hill.
Or your commander.
Or your commander, yes.
A team took the lead.
Guys, what the fuck is this? Asterix, just so you know, these two guys keep on attacking my base with a lot of stuff.
Not that cool. How does that work?
It will be unlocked in half a minute.
You're at 7 points now. You need 8.
I'm not already dead.
What?
Tick yes. 2 is available to the king. Tech 2 is available to everyone.
What? Why did Jesus?
He did.
Why did it not move?
Tier 1 bombers or what happened?
Yes, and T1 arties.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, man, that goes fast, man.
I had like 12 move commandos to move around. How could it possibly die?
Hey, we have some fight in the middle, finally.
Under attack.
Come on, give it. Ah, too late. Shh, come on. Could have gotten there. I need E.
Commander under attack.
Give me some of this if you can.
What happened over there?
Just fucking needed E.
Thank you, Counselor. Oof.
I don't get it where my E-Star was coming from.
Are you asking Gary for the energy storage or what?
The storage, more E. I could have gotten you there.
Huh, really?
Yes, I definitely know. If I could have get two overcharges in and then just keep on walking with you, then I would have just gone to Kate and then I would have had you. But I didn't get any E and I couldn't do it.
Ah, you weren't in the same team as Astrox, right?
Yeah. But that was my chance to get you there.
Okay, I thought I was pretty safe there with Control-K, then maybe, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. We were both very in the yellow already. If I could have gotten two overcharges, that time was there.
But then, an overcharge only just like 500, something like that?
Mm-hmm. But still, you were quite far in at that moment when I went on to the land the first time.
Alright, I'll count myself lucky then.